name's Tommy Walsh. I'm 56 years of age, retired from British Gas as a manager. Been running Sefton Stars Basketball Club since its inauguration in 2004. Starting off with one team, working up to seven teams, down to four teams now, ebbs and flows every year. It's about getting kids off the streets, and that's what we do with a community basketball club that's a charity. Our sessions primarily are aimed at coaching basketball, but we do a structured session that gets kids from like a local league session into more structure. But then they can just come and play for fun. So we open this place up and it gives us full access to the kids to come and enjoy themselves. If they want to progress, we've got the exit paths for that. They've worked so closely with us that they know exactly what we need and what we want when we come into the place prior to us coming in. So when we see them, they're saying to us, it's all set up for you, Tommy, away you go. Coaches walk in, it's all done. If it's game day, they've got tables out for us, the chairs are set out, so they know what structure we're after now. So it's really working well. There's not a lot of sports centres now that have halls. And so you struggle as a community to get activities on inside these places. If you want to work on the outside pitches, then you're governed by the weather. So it's ideal if you've got a community hub like a school right in the community that's got a sports hall and can be facilitated by SLS and the people who want to volunteer to work on it.